When these firefighters in Austin, Texas were passing by, they noticed a 95-year-old man was struggling to mow his lawn. So they quickly stopped, jumped out of the truck, and gave him a hand. One of the firefighters then quickly cut the grass on the steep hill, an incredible moment helping their community no matter what the task may be.